Hello, it's the Haunt Informer, and today I'm talking about Chad Savage's Sinister Visions. So I'm talking about Chad Savage's Sinister Visions today, and here is a prime example of the logos he can make for you if you hire him. And here are the logos for Netherworld's Haunted House they did last year, Subject Unknown and The Awakened. Here's another logo Chad Savage made for the premier haunted attractions education tour and series that Transworld hosted last year that taught you about how to do certain things with haunted houses, and there were at least two tours of haunted houses haunt owners could go to. This is the logo for National Haunted House Day, and National Haunted House Day is the second Friday in October. Here is some custom artwork that Chad Savage drew, and he draws lots of custom dark art. The logo he made for Transworld Haunt Show last year. Here is a shirt he made last year for an anti-bullying company, Don't Be a Monster. Here is a custom logo he made for Fearwear, a custom shirt company. Here's some Chad Savage's dark art, and here's a clown with the pumpkin nose. And here is a pumpkin as a gentleman pumpkin. And here's a art drawn that was inspired by Scary Stories Told in the Dark. The nail, a pin of a pumpkin you can get over at Chad Savage's company, SinisterVisions.com shop. And here is the Cult of the Great Pumpkin, which is they're not actually a cult, it's just a fun name they chose to say. And it is actually representing a group of people that just like Halloween 365 days of the year. Part of the Halloween Saints line of shirts he made, and this is Sam from Trick or Treat. Here's a flyer he made for the Tour of Terror Haunted Attraction. And here's another flyer he made for the 13th floor haunted house, The Vault, and it has $5 off your admission on it. Here is a ticket he made for Hell's Gate Haunted House in Illinois. And it says, do have a great time, and it tells you about the emergency exits and all the things they incorporate in their haunted house. Here's a ticket to the Midway of Madness, and it has a custom clown logo on there, which is a Mortal Mass mask, the Lunatic, but changed into a character. That was the Haunted Informer. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, and I will have in the link in the description below of SinisterVisions.com, and you can check them out, and they have tons of fun things to look at. You can look at their whole collection of a bunch of logos they've made, more logos than I showed you here, and they have a store, and you can look at their store, and they have all kinds of dark art and t-shirts, and I definitely recommend that company. They are great, and they have quality products all over the haunted street and for tons of haunted attractions. And I am on social media. My social media are Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. On Instagram, my username is Haunt_Informer. So again, Haunt_Informer. And on Facebook, I am The Haunt Informer. So again, The Haunt Informer. And on Twitter, my Twitter handle is @HauntInformer. So again, @HauntInformer. And as always, happy hauntings.